Your son seems to be interested in only one thing.
All drivers to your cars, please.
All he talks about.
The final countdown has begun.
All he seems capable of thinking about. Is automobile racing.
Pulling into victory lane, the winner, Speed Racer.
Going to be very good.
No.
This is my review for Speed Racer, released in 2008. I wasn't keen at first on seeing Speed Racer. Then the reviews came out and I got the general idea from them that it was a bad film, but it had a certain quality that you couldn't explain, an appeal of sorts. And while I'd have to agree, Speed Racer has plenty of flaws. The fighting scenes were a bit stupid, and that's where it really descended into a full-on kids movie. I could have done without that kid and the damn monkey, and some of the dialogue was definitely off. However, I enjoyed it quite a bit. This may be because I was already expecting to dislike some of the elements I mentioned, but there are definitely redeeming qualities here. I felt it had a solid enough narrative background, mainly the brother, to make these characters seem real enough considering the context. In terms of recreating anime and putting it onto live action, CGI backgrounds with live actors, it succeeded very well. John Goodman, I felt, pulled in a solid performance, dealing well with both the comedic and serious moments in the film. Roger Alam as a greedy Royalton pulled in a strong performance as well. This film is bright. Retina scorching bright. Sometimes it's a little too much, but they are basing it on a cartoon, so you kind of have to take that into account. I guess it's not that much of an issue really, but it was very bright. The final race was totally gripping and well executed. All in all, Speed Racer at heart is a bit of a cheesy, throwaway kids movie. It got irritatingly bright at times, however, solid performances, enough emotional backgrounds of the characters, exciting races, make it for me one of the surprise films I've seen ever, I think. I expected to be cynical towards it, but by the end, I was rooting for Speed as well. Not a great movie, but a good one.
3, 2, 1.